Hello everyone, I am Neelam, founder of Poonam Academy. I am here to give you multiple choice questions of chapter number 2, Federalism, class 10. Now, let's begin. Question number 1. Indian Constitution provides for a dash tier of government. As you all know, we have 3 tier of government, 3 levels of government, right? So, answer is B. Now, question number 2. The union list includes subjects such as, obviously answer number D, defense, foreign affairs, banking, currency and communications. Now, question number 3. The system of Panchayati Raj involves, answer number D, Panchayati Raj includes village, block and district levels. Right? So, answer is D. Which one of the following states in India has its own constitution? So answer is C, obviously Jammu and Kashmir. Now, question number 5. Which one of the following countries is an example of coming together federation? India mein kya hai? Holding together. Or USA mein kya hai? Coming together federation. So answer is A. Now, question number 6. Dash is a representative body at the district level. Answer is A, Jila Parishad. Right? Now, this is end from my side. मैं आपके लिए और भी वीडियोस लेके आऊंगी ताकि आपको और भी हेल्प मिल पाए और भी चैप्टर्स के लिए. इफ यू लाइक माय कंटेंट देन डू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, शेयर माय वीडियो विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड कॉलीग्स ताकि उनको भी हेल्प मिल पाए. मैं आगे और वीडियोस अपलोड करूंगी. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. थैंक यू सो मच.